Okay, time to meet our Fox best friend here. Leslie's brought in a kitty from the Humane Society.
This is Lewis. He's a 4-year-old neutered male. And as you can see, he's just a very easygoing cat, which is kind of unusual. Little is known about him. We know that he came from West Valley Animal Control as a transfer, but he's been with us a few days and he is phenomenal with other cats. He loves them. He's very social with us. The whole way here was purring. He's just been purring. He's very easygoing. He'll let me flip him over and hold him like a baby.
Yeah, you're carrying him in like a baby.
Yeah.
It's like, I'm good with this.
Yeah.
Oh, he is a sweet kitty.
Yeah, well, what's wrong with that? Does he get along with the other cats?
Oh, yeah. In fact, the other cats are kind of like, stay away, you know? I'm good. But he's walking up, sniffing them. He wants to hang out.
Oh, really?
Very social.
Very social cat.
Yeah.
Good quality in a cat.
Yeah, for sure.
And did you say his age?
He's 4 years old.
4 years old.
And
okay.
He is neutered.
And neutered.
Yes, and his adoption fee is $25. However, we do have a kitty bowl coming up, which is the weekend of the Super Bowl.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's January 31st and February 1st. And during that time, we have a cat adoption special. So adult cats 7 months and older, their adoption fee is waived. And then kittens 7 months and younger are $20.15. And that includes a microchip. So
come down and special.
Yeah.
So just the Super Bowl weekend.
Yeah, so the Saturday and Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Kitty bowl.
This guy looks awesome.
Yes. Oh, my goodness.
He really does.
He honestly, the whole time he's been with me, just rolls over on his back in the car. He's looking up at me. The cool thing about him is he really makes eye contact with you. He wants to be engaged.
Yeah. Thanks, Leslie. Yeah. Appreciate it.
No problem. Thank you.
And if you want to get in touch with the Humane Society, see any of the cats or dogs they've got, 801-261-2919.